Destiny Church International was formed on January 6, 2008, under the leadership of DeQuindre Hartnett.
Every now and then, our dreams are shattered, our hopes are held hostage, and our faith goes on vacation. I'm all in somebody's driveway right now.
The first service was held at the Prince Hall Masonic Building located at 815 6th Avenue in Columbus, Georgia. With nearly 100 people in attendance on that first service, 15 united in membership as partners with New Destiny. As God continued to progress the ministry and move it closer to its destiny, the body of believers began wholeheartedly to focus on its mission, building a large church by reaching, teaching, and transforming unbelievers into individuals who represent Christ in their daily lives and reach their destiny. Being led by the Holy Spirit, the members began to see even more development in the ministry. On January 10th, the first Bible study was held, followed by Sunday, January 18th, marking the first Sunday that the choir ministered in song under the direction of Denitra Hartman. A few months later, with a membership of about 60 partners, the youth ministry was formed and began children's church on Sunday mornings at 10 a.m. and on Thursdays during Bible study. Pastor Hartnett has been strategic in developing a foundation of evangelism. His strong conviction of the Great Commission has led him to initiate many partnerships in the community. He's created a culture of evangelism within the walls of New Destiny, but knows that God's commandment directs him and his followers to go and teach the world and make disciples, baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Because of frequent and faithful service to those in need, New Destiny has seen people saved and lives changed because of their diligence.
First of all, I want to say thank you for coming out and sharing the gifts that you have shared with the students here at Muskogee. They will greatly appreciate those done, and we look forward to hopefully have developing a relationship and continue a good working relationship with the Destiny Church. So thank you very much, and may be greatly rewarded for what you have done for the children in at this
point. Yes, this is Pastor, and I want to thank you for sowing into the needs of the kids. That you made a tremendous impact to today. I thank you for being a tither and doing what God's called you to do. I love you. May God bless you.
$5
increased to $500.
Hallelujah!
I'm a seed.
know God's been speaking to me that I'll be able to do more than $300.
Amen.
That each time that he prompts me to give more, that I'm going to give more. It's going to be more than that, and I believe in the name of Jesus.
A pledge of $1,300.
With a steadfast and unmovable spirit, Pastor Hartnett began the search for another location to meet the growing needs of the ministry.
All your offering shall belong to the priest. Now let me set the stage up. I'm not taking this money, okay? But scripturally, I could. But just know, I'm not taking this money. This money is gone, so we can work. Get to the next location!
And on the first Sunday in June of 2009, the church began worship service and Bible study at the historic Liberty Theater. As a result of this move, Children's Church has been implemented during 11 o'clock worship service with an average of over 20 kids each Sunday. God has allowed this great church to conquer many things in its infant stages of ministry. After only 2 full years of ministry, 127 individuals have made the commitment to partner with New Destiny. And as we move into another decade, we will continue to be led by the Holy Spirit, striving for excellence in ministry while adding value to our community through our outreach programs. To God be the glory for all He has done.
But they are in vain privately to preach, Pastor Quinn. I'm already